And now, with the sounds of his sweet-ass loot, Nick the Prick.
How about we just get into Lord of the Rings?
Oh my god, dude, you know what's funny? Oh no, you were there when Cody was talking about how he still can't smell anything because of COVID.
Oh, right.
And it's like, don't you remember the smell of food, Mr. Cody? I'm afraid I don't. I'm afraid I don't.
Right.
Nor the feel of grass or the warmth of sun.
Oh my god.
All right, moment of truth. Let's see if we still have a save file.
We can. Why wouldn't we, though?
Because my batteries are... Oh, dude, I thought it was not going to be there.
Oh, my
God. At some point this year, this battery is going to dry up.
Right, all right, just like my anus.
Yeah, but luckily, but your anus is easy to refill. Hello, welcome to Intoxigaming.
That was actually a good one.
I don't know if we can start with that. Damn. Hi, how have you been?
Oh, my God.
Snowed the fuck in.
We have been. We haven't been able to record in a while. And yeah. The first thing I would like to actually talk about is how shitty of a platform Twitter is.
We lost our fucking Twitter.
They banned us. We don't know why.
It's because Nick is IP banned, is what we're pretty sure, which is stupid
but
policy.
I have another Twitter that I actually use.
You do? You have Apple skin.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck we did wrong.
So, I don't know.
I honestly don't know what the fuck we did.
We hadn't posted since December, and all we posted was videos like, hey, come join us. We're,
playing
video games.
I haven't been able to log in, but, like, they don't fucking ban your account because you haven't logged in a few days.
Right.
Like, I don't know.
Dumb.
It's really stupid.
It's really dumb. They're like, you violated the rules. And I was like, can you tell us? No.
Okay,
it's
so...
cool.
Yeah. Yeah, that's no, it just says violated the rules. I don't know what the fuck we could have done. Yeah. Maybe it's because I said Merry Christmas in December.
It could have been. It very well could have been. That could have been offensive, quote unquote.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I said that as a joke, but I was also kind of fucking serious. I expected to get some pushback just because of the nature of the platform.
God.
So I was rewatching the footage, and we did pretty fucking good battling-wise, but like... That reminds me, though.
Just to say, go to Parler, guys. It's so much better.
Yeah, because we're there.
Right.
And they're not gonna...
And they're fair there.
Yeah, they're fair.
And for people who say they don't ban bad activity, yes, they do. They have always banned. I've been a part of Parler for a long time. They have always banned people making threats and bad posts like that. It's ridiculous for them to say that they haven't.
Yeah, we're on Butt Nugget Bridge.
This is Nugget Bridge.
Beat us 5 trainers and win a fabulous prize. Think you got what it takes?
Beat me off, but Butt Nugget Bridge.
I'll jerk off into the waters of Route 22. It flows What's into after? Cerulean Cave and makes Mewtwo strong. That's what I tell myself. Yeah, he's 100% jizz-fed free-range Mewtwo. Oh, God.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, so I rewatched the footage, obviously. I think we did pretty good with battling. Our last fight against Knackler would have gone much worse had he not had a fucking Abra that knew nothing. But I think the biggest mistake
Abra.
We made... No, dude, Alakazam breaks the fucking game.
Oh, right. Okay.
Like, it's not worth it. I think our mistake last battle, though, is we should have switched you in when we saw Pidgeotto was level fucking 18.
Yeah.
If we come up against someone that's, like, a good deal stronger than our dudes, we should throw you in there to fuck with things.
Or Pikachu.
Yeah.
Pikachu really would have done well.
He would have. If we had led with him, it would have been over.
Yeah.
We also missed 3 sings, so it happens.
What the hell? You take...
I got the timer set for once. Hell yeah. What, did you get a text from Taylor?
No, it just says I have a text message, and then when I opened it, it was gone.
That's weird.
Hmm.
Woo, good stuff. You suck, bug catcher. I did my best.
Weird, my phone.
Oh my god, dude, you know what's funny?
What's that?
What about your phone?
No, it just notified me, and then it's just gone. So I don't know. Yeah. Weird.
I say this fucking all the time, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Like, and Dad doesn't know where it's from. So
no,
I'll, like,
really?
Say it to him. I've also got Dad to say, because he doesn't know what fucking Sonic the Hedgehog is.
Right.
I've got to say, gotta go fast.
No, really?
Yeah, it fucking cracks me up, dude. Because <awesome. laughs> I say it, but he doesn't have any context.
That's awesome. Just a random old man saying yeah. quotes from video games and stuff that he has no idea what it is.
Gotta
Lasshole
go
sent
fast.
Sent out Pidgey.
Lasshole.
Lasshole.
There's something wrong with your Pidgey.
And your hole.
My Nick set it the fuck on fire. It appears
oh my
to...
God. He blew him.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Pidgey.
Yeah, why? I guess...
What's your defense? Are you a glass cannon
you know,
right now?
Why has there never been a wind type on Pokemon?
I don't know.
Or air or something like that.
Yeah, Wait, what did he send out? Nidoran?
Mm-hmm.
Which one is it? Let's wage our front flap against her front flap.
Uh-huh. Flap slap.
Get the flaps out! Dude, I don't remember what any of our plans were. I know we're not evolving you.
Right.
Right
so we
now.
We get to level 36, right?
Yeah. Yeah, we
then
might as well
get
you all your
moves.
You're gonna be strong as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
There's no reason for me to throw front flap at this front flap, but I'm gonna do it.
Scratch his ass. Exactly.
Yeah.
That probably came on the microphone.
I hope so. That's what we're here to do. Is fart into the mic and talk about, I don't know, clitoris eye?
Yes. Clitoris.
Ass and titties and such.
You got a clitical hit.
Clitical hit.
With that front flap.
Go fuck yourself, ass. How could I lose?
How could I lose my ass?
I did my best.
I have no regrets.
I have no regrets.
Regrets.
That's the way to live.
Rock.
No regrets. Like Francine Smith.
Mm-hmm.
Here's a little of Nick eating into the microphone. Here, number three.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not nearly as easy as your mother.
That'd be awesome. Why didn't they edit that in the game?
Why didn't they put that in the game? I don't know. I don't know if that would have ran with the E for everyone rating. Let's beat the shit out of this mouse. I'm gonna put it the... Oh, you bastard.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's not gonna feel great.
Mm. Ah.
Dude, Arsing. Ah, he missed too. There you go. But he's not gonna wake up for a while.
He's like, ah! He continues screaming.
I've got a spoon shoved right up my ass.
He told me it was a thermometer!
Oh,
why
then,
do you lie?
Then I bent it backwards for added the end in my ass looks the exact same as this one. That's how you get more bang for your buck without spending any more dough, dude. Modern problems require modern solutions. Ekans! I'm a snake.
You need a ran up your ass.
He did. You know what? I'll just keep this back fairy
yeah,
flapping.
Sing him. Flap him.
Dude, we have not had luck with sing.
We got it this
time.
It
might
time,
be better
it's
just
snake.
To pound this fucker.
Snake sing.
Oh, you bastard. He rocked our fairy.
There we go.
I have an antidote though.
Mm.
But
yeah, use it.
How much does it take? I'm just gonna pound it.
We're gonna pound
and then
them.
we'll heal.
Man, he wakes up though. He's gonna kick your ass.
He ain't waking up. I'm gonna punch him in the head until he's. Every time I hit him, he gets sleepier. It's amazing. It's like that bit right. in Scary Movie 3, where he's like, I don't know. We're playing this really fun game, and I look down. Yahtzee!
That shit cracks me up.
Dude, I love that movie.
It would be so good.
It is. Zubat. Yeah, I'll send a Pikachu out. Dude, you know what's weird about this fucking Nugget Bridge thing?
Huh.
Okay, so you know how they made a Gen 1, well, actually Yellow remake on the Switch?
Yeah.
I played that Thanksgiving of like 2018. And I remember, And I can remember, like playing through this bridge as a child, like, clearer than I can when I played, like, the fucking Switch remake.
Hmm.
Like, this part of the game just fucking stands out so much to me, because when I played Yellow originally, I got my ass handed to me by Brock.
Really?
Well, I had a fucking Pikachu, and I didn't know Mankey was any good.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I threw my fucking Pikachu at it until something changed. I think I got it to level fucking 15, where it learns double team in Yellow.
Oh, okay.
So I double teamed the shit out of his Pokemon until he couldn't fucking hit me.
Dang.
And just prayed to RNGesus that it would work. That they would miss enough times.
Wow.
Yeah, you suck at games when you're a kid. We've almost cleared this bridge, but dude, I can remember, like, exactly where I fucking was in the house when I did this 20 fucking years ago. But I can kind of remember getting there in 2018, but it's not even as clear as, like, that first time doing it.
Oh man, that was in at the graveyard, wasn't it?
No, I was at my grandma and pawpaw's.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It also took me, I think I mentioned this, took me fucking forever to beat this game. That motherfucker you had to give the water to or whatever,
uh-huh.
I could not figure that shit out as a kid.
Oh. Hmm.
Like, why won't this asshole let me move?
Right.
I can see the fucking roads fine. I know it ends right after this door.
Right.
You stupid dick. This Pidgey kicked our ass.
Damn, he's a little bastard.
He is. They must have fucking high attack, dude.
Hmm.
Which makes sense, because flying's not really cool. Oh, I remember what I wanted to say when we were talking about that a second ago.
Oh.
I wonder what fucking... Because fairy is the last new type.
Yeah.
And before that, it was literally fucking 13 years earlier when dark and steel got introduced.
Right.
So we may never see another fucking type introduced. But sound would be a good one. Sound or, like an actual bird type. Apparently there was like a bird type in, this Pokemon beta.
Really?
Like the beta version of this game.
Huh.
Yeah. I mean, flying. Although, like, flying doesn't specifically have to be bird, either.
They should have a wind type come out.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, wind would be different, could be different in and of itself than, like, fucking flying. And then they would probably redo all the Pokemon that are not bird-based, but have a flying type.
Right.
To put them, like, whatever, if it's, like, grass and wind or something. It'd be neat.
It would be.
Yeah. I love, people say, like, the games don't, you know, it's just, like, the same thing over again, but... Dude, so, I mean, it's like any fucking competitive game. Like, the base stays the same, but they do so much shit to the gameplay. You can't go into one gen with, like, the last gen's, like, fucking mentality. Because the Pokemon are, like, literally gonna work differently.
They're gonna twerk differently, too.
And you always gotta remember, you may have played it for fucking 20 years, but there are more probably new players to every generation than, like, old. Like, it's all sorts of kids' first time.
Exactly.
Playing this shit.
I mean, a lot of people are entitled to be like, why don't they make the game the way I want to make it? Because there are other people out there playing it, too. You gotta consider them.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm sure they fucking tried. It was their job. I'm sure they care.
Right.
Dude, we've almost cleared this whole bridge. Mm, and I've only used two potions.
Nice.
Yeah, let's kick this last trainer's ass.
Kick him in the teeth and the wiener.
I'll put his wiener in his teeth.
I'm gonna put my wiener in his wiener.
like docking?
Uh-huh.
No, like... like, inside his wiener. Okay, I'm number 5, I'll stomp you. Do you remember the shit like that we used to think existed when we were, like, a kid?
What?
Being dumb kids on the internet. You could find someone online fucking someone else in the wiener.
Oh, God.
That's just not a thing. I don't think that's...
I mean, never
I don't
know.
Think that works
when
like
there's
that.
There's a will, there's a ween.
I guess that's true.
Okay.
We might be in trouble. This fucker's level 18. We can't send...
Geodude.
Uh-oh.
Beat him, right?
Who?
Geodude?
No. No, he is weak. Fuck.
Sleep him.
Yeah. Yeah, this is... fucking manky.
He's 18.
He's only got one Pokemon.
Crap.
Please, Clefairy. Oh my god. Dude, this Clefairy is fucking coming clutch.
Right? No shit.
This dude is badass. It fucking woke up immediately! It woke up immediately, Nick! Alright, dude, let's go fuck it up! This is like, you just watch two of your friends... dude, just get fucking... punched with one, like, a one...
Oh, Ember's good. Damn.
Yeah, you've got good attack, but I guess your defense is not that high yet. You'll die, but someone else can outspeed him. I'm gonna scratch him.
Ass scratcher.
Ass ketchup. Dude, it is hot in here today.
Is it?
I am fucking burning up.
Oh shit, I'll turn it down.
It may be because of that hot sauce I ate. Please, please front flap. I know you're not gonna outspeed him, you just gotta take a hit. Even better, he's dumb. Alright, back to the Pokemon Center.
Awesome.
But we did, dude. We cleared this whole fucking bridge in one round.
Nice.
Fuck y'all. Everyone who wasn't saying anything mean, fuck you. I know there wasn't anyone talking about our plane. Fuck y'all anyway. That'll exactly. Show ya.
Oh, God.
Da-da-da.
The cancer beam.
You've got... cancer. We'll say that.
No, what?
I was gonna say I had a different idea for our beam, but I realized it's not YouTube friendly.
Oh. Does it start with an A?
No.
No. C?
No. It don't matter what it starts with. We're on our way to go fight Don Knotts, dude. Mm-hmm. I think we'll beat Don Knotts. And then we will call it.
Oh, it starts with an R.
It does.
Oh, okay.
It's radical. Oh, no, I can't say that. Reaganomic. All right, let's go.
Is it a four-letter word?
It can be as many letters as you want, baby. Congratulations, you beat our five contest trainers. You want to do Don Knotts?
You just earned a fabulous prize! I received a nugget from my butt!
It's my hemorrhoid.
It's a piece of chicken that I processed through my lower intestine.
It's homemade in my own gullet.
But why would he do that? Would you like to join Team Rocket? Here's a picture of my wiener.
We're a group dedicated to evil using Pokemon. Holy fuck, dude. What a fucking pitch.
Right.
Well, I'm a cop. Want to join? Our hideout's just down the road. There's a hole. There's like fucking 60 of us
in
there.
There's a small hole. Put your wiener in it.
If you were to arrest the whole thing, you could really put a dent in our criminal organization. I'm telling you to join. All right, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Well, I'm gonna beat you off for convincing.
I'm gonna buck your butt.
Here it is! Bend over!
Yes, the classic Pikachu Ekans. Oh, fuck, I forgot I can paralyze these guys now.
Oh, yeah.
Thunder Wave's dope. Oh, cool. I got instant poisoned. I was gonna say, maybe I should have... tried this on the Pokemon, like, when I was a kid, but it's still an electric attack. So right. It wouldn't work against fucking Geodude or Onix.
Right. I'm fat now.
And one quick size-altering meal.
Yes.
It's paralyzed. That was Nick's dinner for everyone listening in the mics.
I'm glad you all
I'm sure it picked up. Oh, well,
this is too bad. It's worthless.
Damn it.
I didn't want to send them out, but I did.
I've only got two, and you've got the electric Pokemon. God damn it. All right, Zubat, you want to go die?
I'm surprised that it killed Pikachu.
I didn't play that smart just now. Oh, look. Now he'll get all the XP.
Okay.
Come on, backflap. Show him your flappiest attack.
Horn him in the mouth!
Just... the sound of flaps in flaps in motion.
Yes.
Tackle it dead!
Zubat could still win! Oh, wow,
he
could have.
He could! Yeah. You are good! With your ability, you could become a... Yeah, I know. Why would... You don't hang around with people weaker than you.
Right?
Like, come on. All right. We're happy to be back.
We are.
It might take us a couple episodes getting the groove of it.
Please like us.
Please like... Please? We're very insecure. Anyway. Is that more or less appealing? Good night.
Good night, guys. Thank you all for joining us.